Portsmouth, paying a courtesy visit in the Dutch Escort-Destroyer Zeeland, Vice-Admiral A. de Booy, commanding the Netherlands Navy, inspected a parade at the Royal Naval Barracks. Later, with the approval of the Navy's Mascot, the Admiral presented a 17th century marine painting as a token of gratitude for British hospitality to Dutch seamen during the war.